I came from a family of musicians. My dad is a conductor arranger. My brother, he's a classical guitarist. My sister, she's a dancer. And then my little sister, who's 13 years old, she plays the clarinet and the piano. My mom's a soprano. I never thought that the songs I would produce would be Tagalog songs that are so pop. Not even classical, not jazz, but pop, OPM love songs. When I hear a song on the radio and I love it so much, I feel it. I feel that artist's pain. So I want to have that sort of impact with other people. Kung pwede lang naman, kung pwede lang pagbigyan pag-ibig ko sa'yo. I wrote Sayo Na Lang Ako. It's from a girl's point of view. You're so in love with this person. He knows you exist, but he doesn't know you're so crazy in love with him. Kung okay lang naman, pwede bang ikaw na lang ang buo sa buhay kong ito? When I found out I got in PhilPop, I had to scream. So until now, I can't believe it. I can't believe I got in PhilPop. I already feel like I'm a winner because I'm such a newbie in songwriting. Kung pwede lang, ako na lang sa'yo.